The evolution of wolves can be traced through time using the fossil record. Wolves belong to a family of carnivore mammals, Canidae, which appeared approximately 40 million years ago. The first wolves, that is members of the species Canis lupus, appear in Eurasia about 1 million years ago and migrate to North America soon thereafter. The oldest wolf fossils in North America come from a fossil locality in Alaska, which may preserve fossils between 1 million and 700,000 years old. Wolves underwent multiple waves of immigration into North America, coinciding with glaciations and low sea level, giving rise to modern wolf populations. Wolves possess a suite of traits that have enabled them to function as top predators for hundreds of thousands of years. These include long legs to efficiently pursue prey, a skull built for taking down and feeding on prey, and teeth that can both slice meat and crunch bone. Wolves also live in packs, which means they can take larger prey than an individual wolf. Aside from these traits, wolves are highly adaptable, shifting their diets based on prey availability both today and in the past. Being adaptable may in fact have enabled wolves to survive the end Pleistocene extinctions, which in North America involved the loss of 72% of large mammals. In a recent study, we showed that wolves may have survived the end Pleistocene extinctions by switching from a diet of horses to moose and caribou. Yes, there were indeed. The most famous example includes the dire wolf, Anocyon dirus. Dire wolves are one of the most famous and numerous fossils found at the famed La Brea Tar Pits in Los Angeles, California. They were larger than Canis lupus by about 25%, and their tooth morphology was quite different, suggesting they enjoyed crushing bones more than Canis lupus. Unlike Canis lupus, dire wolves didn't survive the end Pleistocene extinction, possibly due to less dietary flexibility. The cute dog that lives in your house is derived from ancient wolf populations. Yes, even your pug or Italian greyhound. Dogs are in fact the first domesticated animal. The domestication of wolves probably began around 20,000 years ago in Eurasia, during the last glacial maximum, and this is when humans were still nomadic hunters and gatherers. Humans may have had several reasons to domesticate wolves, including help with hunting, protection, and even companionship. And in return, wolves gained a reliable source of delicious food. Now, it's often easy to tell dogs and wolves apart, but when looking at ancient skulls, it can be quite difficult. The earliest dogs looked very much like wolves, with some very subtle differences. These include a slightly more sloped forehead and more crowding of the teeth. But because it's so difficult, scientists must sometimes turn to ancient DNA. Dogs are found in North America by about 10,000 years ago, or perhaps earlier, suggesting they migrated over the Bering land bridge with their human companions. I think wolves also present a scientifically interesting case of an animal that, unlike many others, survived hundreds of thousands of years. We're starting to piece together the how and why using methods such as radiocarbon dating and stable isotope analysis, a method for determining what they ate. But the puzzle is far from complete, and I find that exciting. There remains much to learn about wolves, their evolution, and their survival to today. Thank you.